Our official, could you be behind the fence?
Wait, he's
Nathan Dewey, so they 4-0. Kick the cup. Conversion successful by Ryan Norris. The Devils lead.
Yes.
Michael Lett. Devils lead 10-0. Where their face masks, we're going to the canteen or we're moving around the ground. Please be aware of this. We don't want any lockdowns down here.
Thank you. Come on, One day.
Devils to Bega is. We have a winner for the ground raffle. It's Red E64. Red E64.
I'll get it. It's happening.
Still looking for red E64 for the meat tray. Come to the table if you have that.
Go righty.
Half time, Devils lead 16 points to nil.
City of Wheat.
Claimed. Thank you. Oh, Come on!
Devils to Nathan Dees. They regain the lead. 20 points to 18.
On your knees, Dees!
Conversion by Rowan Norris successful. Devils 22. Bega 18. Troy Beecham, final score, Devils 28, Bega 18. Exciting game, we do it either way. Congratulations on both teams' efforts. Everyone's invited to go back to Narooma for our after-match presentations. Love to see you there.